Marketing and branding is about the ability to generate emotions. When we say, I like something, this is a feeling. When we say, I trust this company, this is a feeling. When a company is trying to promote their new sauce as the granny secret recipe, it is because they want to remind you of your feelings. It is because they want to form a meaningful association with you by connecting their brand with the nostalgia that you feel about your grandmother's cooking.